Now to a traffic alert in Hattiesburg. On Wednesday, construction will begin to improve the roundabout at the intersection of 2nd Avenue, Green Street, and Adeline Street in Hattiesburg. Officials believe that the project will decrease traffic congestion and car accidents. The new construction will include a roundabout, new asphalt, greenery, sidewalks, crosswalks, and improved road lighting. Construction is expected to take 7 months to complete.